There's a legitimate fear.
January 6th was just a training exercise.
The real inspiration for the circus is to show a more 360 view of what happens. We get behind the scenes in a way that nobody else does. The 2020 election showed just how fragile our democracy is. The big news in 2022 will be the midterm elections. The stakes couldn't be higher.
It's really about the United States, not the divided states.
Just when you think you have it figured out, you get a left hook.